Anthem was designed by actual time vampires. I'm not being hyperbolic. This is not an exaggeration. The only explanation for Anthem can be that it is an elaborate hour siphon designed to fuel their craven and insidious hunger for your time and your money. In the basements of BioWare headquarters, there is a restricted floor connected to a system of caverns devoted entirely to housing the caskets wherein the time vampires roost. For 5 whole years, they endeavor day and night with the intent to enact such a labor upon mankind that its likes have not been seen since the terrifying Todd Timepiece Dracfulia Howard released the same game, Skyrim, 7 different times. Such a worldwide and resonant swindle could not have gone unnoticed, and as a byproduct, has bolstered the resolve of BioWare's underworld second sucking cabal. Every single feature half-baked into this by-the-books boardroom circle jerk is designed to abscond with every precious second of your time possible, throwing out the prerequisite dopamine hits with fancy colored items that don't mean a goddamn thing. I'd tell you if the cutscenes or conversations were worth a damn if I had managed to make it through even a single one. Instead, it has become a chore to skip through them after every trip into the outside world. Which, by the way, it often takes multiple load screens and menus just to get to the part where you play the damn game. I don't have a well-written review for Anthem because every moment I spent on this visually appealing corporate day bleed reminded me of their poor game design choices that serve only to prolong the hours spent in-game and not the hours spent enjoying the game. Had it not been for the time vampires revealing their true selves as they cracked the bones of our spines with their tedium and corporate malcontent, I might never have noticed how they lurked in the background, greedily sucking the marrow from our bones like some kind of demented ivory sippy straws. The only saving grace is that I paid $15 for the premium access instead of buying the full game, a practice in and of itself I view with nothing but contempt, as the marketing scheme of this publisher forces pre-orders and abuses the FOMO phenomena to please their investor and stockholder overlords. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to reconnect my saline drip so I can finish this unashamedly grindy quest so far removed from an immersive story that there are truly no more excuses and no more explanations. Anthem was designed by actual time vampires.
You have been found wanting.